Gathered here are farmers cut across the Gorja Yala local government area of Cross River State to participate in the training and distribution of farm input. About 200 farmers are expected to benefit from the first phase of the training program. The training and distribution is organized by the state government to assist farmers in boosting their yield as well as expanding the state's economy. According to Professor Ivara S.
By producing these ones,
held, the
who are going to train many of you
to
today,
function effectively and give ways for foreign investors to patronize the factories.
This program is really for the training of farmers in modern agriculture and also to symbolically distribute these inputs, mainly fertilizers and herbicides that are here today.
He enjoins farmers to make the most of the training to support the government's interest in agriculture, which is geared towards employment generation, food production and security, poverty alleviation, and the creation of raw materials for industries. The special advisor to the Governor on Agriculture and Value Chain Development, Emmanuel Anno, disclosed that the target for the input is mostly the youth, following the government's passion for youth inclusiveness in the agricultural value chain. He explained that it's better to invest in the youth, for they are the future of the nation.
You will understand that as soon as the young people learn how to make money from farming, they will not leave it alone. They're going to push their agenda. It will keep them away from social vices. It will keep them away from rural-urban migration. It will keep them away from loitering around the streets. It will make them to become self-sufficient. They need to pursue their dreams and to make money from farming.
The Commissioner for Local Government discloses that they've put in place a team to monitor the activities of the beneficiaries across the benefiting local government areas.
You know, there are local governments that this probably may not be their farming season. They are, as we progress, you know, we are going to be applying whatever the farmers need in all localities. We are going to apply at the season as required. We are going to meet them at the point of their needs. This is just the pilot scheme. We are going to spread to other local governments as we progress.
With a target of 18,000 farmers in Cross River State within the 2022 farming year, to strengthen the competence of farmers in adopting modern technology of farming, to increase supplies of rice paddy to Ogoja, vitaminized rice mills, soybeans and maize to Cross River feed mill, groundnut to Cross River State vegetable oil processing factory, Bekwara cocoa to the Cross River cocoa processing factory, as well as others, it's hoped that the beneficiaries make good use of the opportunity and improve their productivity.